Hey, this is Abel. You're here at Yellowstone National Park, and from here, you can see Black Dragon's Cauldron. That's what you're looking at right here. Back in the day, it used to explode 10, 20 feet in the air. And then behind us here, or behind the Black Dragon, you see Sour Lake. It smells about as good as it sounds.